my sparkle lights. It's ShesABeautyOMG, and welcome back to my channel, and welcome if you're new. I am checking out Scorpions, and the name of the song is called When the Smoke is Going Down. And this was requested by one of my subscribers, Pat Rizzo Vorps. I'm thinking I'm pronouncing your name right. From what I heard, this song was actually covered from the band System of a Down. So I thought that was pretty cool. But without further ado, let's jump on into his reaction. And I'm about to play it in 3, 2, 1. Enjoyed this song. It wasn't like heavy or intense. It was just mellow and soft. It's definitely something that I could see myself relaxing to. You just close your eyes and just feel the music. That's what I was getting from this song. The lyrics I loved the most was, "Just when you make your way back home, I find some time to be alone. I go to see the place once more, just like a thousand nights before. I climb the stage again this night, 'cause the place still seems alive when the smoke is going down. This is the place where I belong. I really love to turn you on. I've got your sound still in my ears while your traces disappear. I climb the stage again this night." It's like when the clouds and the excitement in the air does go away, like you are by yourself. I mean, it's like for me doing reaction videos for you guys, it's still that excitement there, you know, like you get really happy again to check out the song. And when it's over, you feel kind of sad, like you wish it was more. It's the joy that I have doing this for you guys. But it was really catchy and nice with the guitar and the drums was playing with the melody. It was very cool how it sounded. I really enjoyed that. I was just chilling listening to the song. I was just vibing. I just felt like the guy was singing this song on a whole deeper level. Guitar solo, it was just so beautiful. I almost cried a little bit. It was just so wonderful. I love how music just touches your soul and it makes you enjoy it much better. Well, okay, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, and I'll be back with another reaction video for you guys. And don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to click the bell so you stay notified when I upload a video. And if you guys want to check out my Patreon, I will leave it down in the description box down below. And also, you guys, if you guys want to follow my Discord server, that link will also be in the description box down below. And you can also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitch at ShesABeautyOMG. And always remember, you guys, don't let anyone ever dog your sparkle. And I love you guys so much, my sparkle lights. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.